I know you follow the news and you listen to BBC. And I'm just curious if you have any views on the presidential candidate in this country who's making the most noise, Donald Trump.
Oh, that's your business.